Hi guys, today we're going to show you the basics of reverse applique. We use this method for the checkers on the Roxas jacket we made. On the inside of your fabric, draw out the shape of the checkers. Then cut them out. Now cut a strip of black vinyl and sew it in. This is a tedious process, but the results come out beautifully. We hope you enjoyed our tutorial. Tune in every Thursday for a new one.